guard the chest! Mr. Norrington!
Let us examine that claim for a moment, former Commodore, shall we?
Who was it
that at the very moment you had a notorious pirate safely behind bars, saw fit to freeze said pirate and take your dearly beloved all to itself? Aye? So whose fault is it really that you've ended up a rum pot deckhand what takes orders from pirates?
Enough!
Unfortunately, Mr. Turner.
He's right!
Still rooting for you, mate.